Wisconsin Supreme Court Justice Janet Protasiewicz will not recuse herself from redistricting cases, despite an impeachment threat from Assembly Speaker Robin Vos. Republicans argue she has prejudged the cases, which could result in new, more Democrat-friendly maps drawn before the 2024 election. Earlier this year, the Wisconsin Judicial Commission, which investigates complaints against judges, had rejected complaints filed against Protasiewicz related to her comments about redistricting.